You would be shocked how many people every year throw their backs out trying to move these toilets. Well, here's a cool trick for you. Get your reversal clamp, reverse it, put it inside your toilet bowl, and then expand it, and then that will act as a nice handle for you. So all you have to do is lift with your legs, grab the back of the tank, and then use that handle and just walk right out. Look how easy that was.